Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview. Interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit ValderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/ValderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
Tanya Nayak, thank you so very much for brightening up my audience's day.
Oh, how are you?
I am so extremely wonderful, and I'm
great.
Better now that I am speaking with you.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Well, I'd love to talk with you because you're coming back today with hot design trends. You don't miss a beat. You've been gone a while, but you haven't missed a beat.
I love my design. It's every fiber of my being. And I'm so excited to share fall tips with you guys today.
Yes, I'm in it, my thinking, you know, I put out a little fall rug on my porch yesterday,
nice.
So we're ready. What do you
Good.
Have for us?
I know, bring it on. When those pumpkin spice lattes kick in, then you know it's fall, right?
It so is.
One of the things that I love to do, and people always ask me, how do you get the biggest bang for your buck when you're transforming a room? And 100% every day, all day, I will tell you, paint that room. And if painting the entire room is too much, you can always just paint an accent wall. But the key is, Valder, you have to have the right tools. So I use Frog Tape brand painter's tape, and the reason I love it is because it has this paint block technology. So basically when the paint hits the tape, it creates a barrier so you don't get that terrible paint bleed. Do you know what I'm talking about? The drips that happen and you think you did a perfect job and then you pull it and there's still paint that dripped in. It's the worst. So you want to make sure you
I know exactly.
Yeah, you know, we've all been there. So you will prevent that from happening if you use Frog Tape. It's perfect. But you can also have fun and do stripes and really fun creative elements with the tape as well. So I actually did that on a smaller project. I love to repurpose. So if I find something old, I want to make it new again. And I had this old coat hook. And interestingly, what's really hot right now for fall is rustic meets modern. And I thought a fun way of doing that would be to take this old rustic coat hook. I taped it off with the Frog Tape. I created some really fun lines and then I painted it. And now it's, I think it's kind of fun and modern, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah.
That's a great idea. And I like repurposing because we don't accumulate so much.
Mm-hmm.
And this is off subject, but you saw the people in the hurricane. They had
awful.
So much stuff.
Yeah.
They had so much stuff, and I was thinking we need to get you down there because that's really the perfect time for them to rebuild their lives.
Totally.
And maybe, yeah, but a little less cluttered.
Yeah.
So we'll get you down there because you would be perfect for them.
I would love to go out there to help out. Oh, such an awful thing that happened. But our prayers are with them all, and hopefully they're all rebuilding and in a better place right now without all of that craziness. But
Other decor recommendations to warm up a room, though?
Yes, of course. So if you're not feeling like you want to go down the painting route of a wall or an accent wall or something smaller like this, you can always just work with your accessories. So a great tip is to take the larger pieces of furniture, like your sofa or your chair, buy a good piece that is in a neutral tone so that you can play around and have fun. I mean, Valder, I love to change my wardrobe as often as I love to change my decor. It's what I do as a designer, but I can't afford to keep buying new pieces of furniture, so I always just change out the accessories. And I love textured pieces. So this pillow actually looks like it was handmade. It has that texture and the blanket. So that really cozy up a space for the fall.
It is, and it's practical. I like things that are practical. I don't like just things that sit. So a throw, like you said, a pillow you can lay on,
yep.
it, and it really works.
And you know what's fun is if you do hang up the hooks in a family room or a living room, you can put blankets on there as an easy grab and go for those cool fall nights.
a great idea. That's why you're designer to the star, Tanya. As we wrap up, give me one more thing you want my audience to know.
Yeah, I want people to know to really take the time, plan out your projects, don't rush into it, have the right tools. Again, I use frog tape, painter's tape. You can get a ton of great ideas from frogtape.com on how to do fun patterns or what the right way to tape off your baseboards are. But yeah, really just take the time and have fun with it.
And where can we see you, Tanya?
I am going to be on ABC's The Great Christmas Light Fight this year, so hopefully you guys will catch it.
What a great combination, you and the Christmas Light Fight.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Tanya and I. We always love having you on the Valder
Thank
BBC.
You.
Please come back sooner.
Thank you.